Hello everyone. Today we will be covering how to set a location for our model in FormIt. Let's begin by selecting the location tool in the standard toolbar or typing SL for a keyboard shortcut. Now in the top left of the Set Location dialog, there is a search box where you can type in the address of your site. For this example, I'm choosing Niagara Falls in New York. At this point, you have a few options. You can simply set location only, which will tie your model to that point on Earth for sun and shadow studies. You can choose to import both satellite imagery and 3D terrain for this location, and you can choose a language for the map information under Map Setting, Language, and Region. For this video, we will be using the Import Satellite Image and Terrain, so now select this button. This will give you a preview of the view that will be imported into your model, so you can zoom in or out using your mouse scroll wheel to set the extents, and you can click on the map and drag to pan. You can also use the plus and minus buttons for zooming, which are on the right. I want to make sure that I get both banks of the Niagara River and both sides of the falls, so I'll zoom to include them. Note that the red and green crosshairs you're seeing are associated to your model's red and green axis. They cross at the origin point, so this is where the image and terrain will import into your canvas space. Now you can drop down the aerial and select road if you would prefer a roadmap image. And from here, you can turn labels on and off. Now that I'm ready, I will press the blue Finish Importing button and watch as the image imports to scale and with crosshair locations at the origin. Note that north is up. You can toggle on the north arrow by selecting the Visual Styles palette. Go to the Environment icon and check on the north arrow. You will see it appear at the bottom left of your canvas, and as you rotate, it will move along with you. If you recall, this tool imported a satellite image, which is what we're seeing, but also terrain. To turn on the terrain, we must go to the Layers palette, which looks like a stack of papers. Check the terrain layer on, and now rotate around to see the modeled topography. And that's it for FormIt Set Location. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.